economy showed signs of cooling in June as the slow easing of localized lockdowns hurt activity, a factor likely to encourage monetary policy makers meeting next week to consider keeping interest rates at record lows to foster a durable recovery. Contractions in both manufacturing and services sector, which contribute more than two-thirds of India's gross domestic product, pulled the needle on an overall activity indicator to 5 from 6, a level not seen since February and the first downward shift since May 2020 data. The gauge uses a 3-month weighted average to smooth out volatility, and a move left signifies loss of momentum. While the deadly second wave of COVID-19 has receded, the economy is facing a bumpy ride given the slow pace of vaccination and the looming threat of another wave. A basket of high-frequency alternative and market indicators such as retail activity and road congestions isn't showing the kind of strong recovery that was expected, Abhishek Gupta, India economist at Bloomberg Economies, said in a report published on Tuesday.